Sorry. Who the hell are you?
It's religion that separates humanity. But it's music that brings us all together. We are all our own gods. If you want to find the answers, you have to look inside yourself, not up to the sky. Our carnal desires are not to be suppressed. They are to be liberated. Sin? Sin is simply a matter of opinion.
Right. Religion does separate. It created you.
The relentless. Careful what you ask for.
Oh, come on, man. I've done these, Don.
Look, we need something that's timeless, that's iconic, something maybe controversial.
It's crazy how karma works out, right?
I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricky.
How come no other band's had to do anything so fucking insane?
Sanity, it's all relative to the times in which we live.
Johnny, do you have a comment? We need less guns, less war, and more music.
We both have free will, yet we both stand in here.
The only two things that touch people, much as love and music, are sex and violence.
The forbidden fruit with a big bite taken out of it.
Somebody is gonna have to die.
What about all the disturbing scenarios surrounding the band?
It's show business.